Hi, my name is Connie Marie Riedelhuber, and today I'd like to share with you some information about a wonderful new program at Volunteer Lethbridge called Keep in Touch. I actually love this time of year. I grew up on a farm in southern Alberta, and to me the best time of year was when the fields and the plants started to grow. We had a giant garden and was not my favorite in the fall, but definitely in the spring was a lot more fun. My dad loved to garden, and I can still remember him at 90 years old in his backyard, pulling the weeds, holding himself up with his walker. Our parents, they need a lot of help often if they're going to stay in their homes as they age. And there's a lot for us to help them with, whether it's planting the garden or mowing the lawn, running errands, appointments, getting groceries. And there's so much that needs to be done that sometimes you don't have the time to just visit, to chat, hear their stories, and just take the time to be with them. That's what the Keeping in Touch program is really all about. What we do is we pair verified volunteers with seniors and give them a call once or twice a week just to chat and hear their stories. If you know a senior who would benefit from having a call once or twice a week, or maybe it's a neighbor, or maybe it's a parent that you would like some additional support with, then give us a call. We not only pair volunteers with them to chat, but we also can help them with accessing resources that they need to access in our community. If you would like to refer a senior, or you're a senior and you would like to join the program, please call me, Connie Marie, at Volunteer Lethbridge, to keep in touch.